Sir Walter pleads in person. By Sir Walter Raleigh. When she did well, what did their Elsa miss? When she did ill, what empires could have pleased? No other power affecting woe or bliss. She gave, she took, she wounded, she appeased. The honor of her love, love still devising, wounding my mind with contrary conceit, transferred itself sometime to her aspiring. Sometime the trumpet of her thoughts retreat. To seek new worlds for gold, for praise, for glory. To try desire, to try love severed far. When I was gone, she sent her memory more strong than were 10,000 ships of war. To call me back, to leave great honor's thought, to leave my friends, my fortunes, my attempts, to leave the purpose I so long had sought, and hold both cares and comforts in contempt. But that the eye of my mind held her beams, in every part transfixed by love's sweet thought, far off or nigher, in waking or in dreams, imagination strong their luster brought. Such force her angel-like appearance had to master distance, time, or cruelty, such art to grieve and after to make glad, such fear in love, such love in majesty. But this my heart's desire could not conceive, whose love outflew the fastest flying time, a beauty that can easily deceive the arrest of years and creeping age outclimb. A spring of beauties which time ripeth not, time that but works on frail mortality. A sweetness which woe's wrongs outwipeth not, whom love hath chosen for his divinity. A vestal fire that burns but never wasteth, that loseth naught by giving light to all, that endless shines each where and endless lasteth, blossoms of pride that can nor fade nor fall.